Presiden Indonesia terpilih Prabowo Subianto menyatakan kesediaan negaranya menghantar tentera pengaman dalam usaha menguatkuasakan gencatan senjata di Gaza jika diperlukan. Pada dialog Shangri-La di Singapura, Prabowo berkata cadangan tiga fasa Presiden Amerika Syarikat Joe Biden untuk gencatan senjata di Gaza adalah satu langkah ke arah yang betul. Siasatan menyeluruh terhadap bencana kemanusiaan di kawasan Rafah di Gaza bagaimanapun tetap diperlukan.
Indonesia supports all efforts and all measures that can fasten the progress towards that final two-state solution. In the meantime, we are prepared to do whatever we can to provide humanitarian assistance, as well as, when needed and when requested by the United Nations, we are prepared to contribute significant peacekeeping forces to maintain and monitor this prospective ceasefire.